Hello, and welcome to this video about the number line. In this video, we will explore how to read number lines, draw and plot points on a number line, and add and subtract with a number line. Let's get started. We will use a number line to represent numbers in counting order. The number to the left is always smaller than the number to its right. To draw a number line, we first start by drawing a straight line, and then we put arrows at the ends. The arrows represent the fact that the number line goes on forever in both directions. When dividing the number line with tick marks, it is important to place the tick marks equally spaced apart. This shows that the distance from any two numbers is the same. For example, the distance from 1 to 2 is the same as the distance from 2 to 3. The most important number on a number line is 0, because every other number is based off of how far away it is from 0. Numbers to the left of 0 are negative, and numbers to the right of 0 are positive. Number lines continue infinitely in either direction, so the number line you see is always only part of the whole number line. Because of this, even though 0 is the most important number, it might not show up on your number line. For example, your number line might look like this if you're trying to plot the grade you got on your test. Number lines can be used to represent a specific number. In the example we just mentioned, we can use the number line to represent a test grade of 94 by putting a dot above the number like this. Plotting a negative number would happen the same way. Simply put a dot over the number you are wanting to represent. The number line here shows the number -5. We can also use a number line to help us add and subtract numbers. Movement to the right is for addition, and movement to the left is for subtraction. To use the number line for adding and subtracting, we start by plotting a point at our first number. Then we move right or left, depending on the operation, the number of spaces matching the second number. Let's practice by adding -7 plus 5. We will start at -7, and since the operation is addition, we will move to the right 5 spaces. As you can see, we land on -2. Therefore, -7 plus 5 equals -2. Now let's try subtracting 9 minus 4. We will start at the number 9 on the number line, and since the operation is subtraction, this time we're going to move to the left. We move left 4 spaces, which lands us on 5. Therefore, 9 minus 4 equals 5. I hope that this video on number lines was helpful. Thanks for watching and happy studying.